Hello, this is Step of the Lens here, and today we are going to learn how to take a screenshot on your iPad. Let's get straight into this. So, press the top button on your iPad and press the home button on your iPad until the screen seems white. That's how you can take a screenshot on your iPad. That wraps it up. Guys, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. Hit the bell. Comment down below so you don't miss any videos. Peace out.